There are two answers. According to the novel and the movie, it is implied that Willy Chichi did it, who was originally one of Clemenza's soldiers, before he went to work for Frank Five Angels. But according to The Godfather Returns, by Mark Winegardner, the story opens with Michael giving the soldier Nick Girasi the opportunity to prove his loyalty to him by facing Tessio. Girasi had been Tessio's most trusted man, a former boxer who became the best earner in the entire family.